Majesty. I got a special gig for you. Drop any other routes for now, okay? This one's gonna need your full attention.
Cap, I'm flattered, but the name's V. Where's this Majesty coming from?
What else do I call you? Me, your humble servant, bringing you heaps of eddies. I may be El Capitan, but you are my queen.
Oh, shouldn't have asked. What I gotta do, exactly?
Meet at the dam in Santo Domingo. We'll talk it over. Mano a mano.
Up again. Transmitting cords.
Return to base.
Thank you.
Quit being a chicken shit cunt, Mama. We got this. You, V? Don't you fuck up down at the docks.
Stubborn ass. Remember, Daniels? I'm supposed to help you with this gig.
What was that all about?
One of his men dropped out. After weeks of prep. And me, I'm thinking that's a problem that could bite us in the ass. Daniels disagrees. Anyways, you remember the guy, right?
Yeah. Pig who picked up a ride when I dropped by your chop shop.
My garage. But yeah, that's him. Anyway, listen up. You're going to Corpo Plaza, Arasaka Docks. Gonna swipe us a truck hauling med equipment. Your backup? Daniels. And his buddies from the NCPD. They'll be incognito, dressed as workers. You head on over. Daniels will be in touch.
Huh. Shit, not a single Your Majesty. Keeps going like this, El Clowno might even get a haircut.
Clapping a truck off Arasaka's docks is a big ask. Any tips?
Better go at night. Security will be lower. Daniels will give you more deets.
Great. That all?
If we pull it off, the kids in San Domo won't have to go through what I did. Anyway, need a smoke. Go on, give a chum some space.
Right. Where have I heard that one before? They all say they want space, but what they really want to hear is, Muammar, is everything okay? I gotta be your fucking empathy coach now, too? Chum clearly wants to talk about it, just can't say so.
Mar, something wrong? Acting weirdly, composed.
El Capitan, the Joker needs a fucking break. He'll be back. You know I grew up here. Me and Daniels. Santo fucking Domingo. You know what we were most scared of as kids?
Guessing it wasn't monsters under the bed.
Unfortunately, no. Biggest fear was a glass of water. You see, the filters sometimes gonked out. Any sip could be your last. Talking cancer, arthritis, kids with the joints of 70-year-olds. All in a fucking glass of water. In these homes, every damn day, years on end.
Shit. This is Sokka's doing. Gotta be.
Arasaka factory's been pumping poison into the groundwater here since 2061. Of course, we didn't know how bad it was for a good long while.
As I fucking thought.
Shit. How bad was it?
Was. Still is. Everyone here has lost someone. Every kid's battling some disease or disorder. Guessing me and Daniels won't live to a ripe old age either.
Could breach Sokka's data forts. Find the person responsible. You know, whoever covered up the leaks.
Already did. Name's Maria Sparks. Looked her right in the eye, thought about what to do for a long while. You know their employees drank the water. They didn't tell them either.
Arasaka wanted the data buried. No surprise. So what'd you do?
Recruited her. Thanks to her, we know about the transport. I mean, I'm a fixer, ain't I? Make contacts. Get things done.
So this med equipment, it's gonna help the sick, right?
Should ease some of their suffering, yeah. But the most important thing is peeps will see someone still gives half a shit. Maybe they'll feel something besides fear for a change. Stealing for the greater good. The system, man, is all kinds of fucked up, V. Anyway, get going. And don't let us down.
I won't.
so you can find the port. Great. Way to go, Merc. You remember what's next?
Right, so who's here from your crew?
What? So I tell you, they catch you, and you spill your guts? None of your goddamn biz, that's what.
Look, get that you're stressed, but I need you to keep it professional. Quit looking for reasons to fight.
And you quit your psychobabble bullshit. Now listen. Watch for security. Find the behemoth truck with the Arasaka logo. You got a visual? Hope you can handle it. Once you're behind the wheel, we'll jam their comms. Should give you time to roll before they call backup. Remember, the gear comes first. Don't damage it. Don't fuck around. Do use your damn head. Now move. I'll be on the line.
Got the truck.
Good. Great. Now drive.
Daniels.
Just drive. Get out of there quick. It's all that matters.
Ah, you're here. Good, I guess. There we are. Mickey, check the gear, dump the truck.
Yeah.
Daniels was acting like he didn't give a fuck whether he lived or died.
Here in San Domo, we all lost something to Arasaka. And Daniels more than his fair share. We hit him hard.
What about Daniels? He contact you?
Daniels is dead.
Look, I'm sorry. Whole gig was to protect the gear.
And you did good. Daniels would have said the same. Thanks to you, we help a shit ton of chooms. Think you deserve a little something. Whip there's all yours. Bubbly next to it, too. Sort of planned on a happier ending, you know? Anyway, thanks, V, for everything.
Thanks, El Capitan. Take care.
Thank you.
It was a setup. My dad says it's a stunt by those corpo bitches to take Doc down away from us.
Thank you. Hello, Darktown. This is Kurt Hansen. Here's the score. Soon, it'll be 7 years since we brought forth our new home here. Over the years, our endurance was tested by force, by coercion,